how to play song number 63, Aloha O, on the saxophone. Now, in this song, you might recognize it as a Hawaiian folk tune. It's the one that goes, ba-da-da-dum. They're like hula dancers. So you can imagine that when you're playing the song. If you look at the very beginning of the line, the key signature, we have no F sharp or hashtag in the beginning of the line, which means that all your Fs, which is the new note on the page, are going to be F natural. Fingers 1, 2, 3, 4, plus your thumb. We're going to start from the very beginning. We have slurring in the very beginning. G to A for two counts, C for two counts, and then our F natural for three counts. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to slur. A, G, C, hold E for two counts. 1, 2, 3. Rest. Now we have C, and you're going to slur B to A. Let's just do that. 1, 2, 3. Then we have B, C, D, D, F natural, F natural. 1, 2. Now we're going to hold an E for four counts to a C for two counts. Ready? Play. And it's slurred. Rest. Now this next note is the pickup to the next line. So we're going to slur. If you notice, the slur goes over the line. It's a G slur to an A for two counts. Then we have a C for two counts and an F natural for three counts. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Then we have slurring A to G for two counts, C, and then an E for two counts. Ready? Play. Rest. We have C, B for three counts. Then we have C. You're going to slur E to D. Then we have B. You're going to hold your C for five counts. Let's walk through that whole song one more time from the very beginning. We're going to slur G, A, then C, F for three counts. 1, 2, 3. Now we're slurring A, G to C, and then an E for two counts. 1, 2, 3. We have C, we're going to slur B to A. B, C, then you're going to play D, D, F natural, F natural. We're going to slur a four count E to a two count C. Rest. Now we're slurring G to the next line A. Then we have a C, and then we have an F for three counts. 1, 2, 3. Now we're slurring A to G. Then we have a C, and then an E for two counts. 1, 2, 3. Rest, we have C, B for three counts. Then we have a C, slur E to D. Then we have B, hold your C out for five counts. 2, 3. Great. Let's play through the whole entire song without stopping. If you notice, the first half of the line, of the first line, is piano. And then the second half of the line is forte. Before we get to the next line, the pickup into the next line is piano, which means we're going to start the second line piano. And then we end the song with forte at the very end. Here we go. From the beginning, I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, and we're going to play this piano. 1, 2, 3.